Ladies and gentlemen, we are Girl Loves Distortion.
Check.
This is Ziska, and Ziska is here to tell you really quickly about our instrument drive tonight for Girls Rock DC.
Hi, everybody. So over there, the giant green tent. Woo, giant green tent.
Giant.
We are giving out information about Girls Rock DC, which, there we go. Which is happening in August from the 11th to the 15th, and there'll be a camper showcase on the 16th at the 9:30 Club. Right now we're gathering instruments and gear and all sorts of things, so if you have any gear or you know someone who does or you can help us in any way, come by, or just come by anyway and just say hi and learn about Girls Rock. We're right over there. We'd love to talk to you. Woo! Rock on!
Girls Rock is a rock and roll band for girls and girls only between the ages of 8 and 18.
Okay, we are Girl of Distortion from Petworth in Mount Pleasant.
Check.
Reno songs for you tonight.
And three large ones.
Okay, this one's called Cryptograms.
Girls Rock is a camp for girls between the ages of 8 and 18. There's a bunch of women in D.C., some of which over there doing the hello dance. And we are a all-volunteer group of women who August 11th through the 16th are going to put on a camp for girls between the ages of 8 and 18 in D.C., learning all about how to find their voice through music. And over there we have our instrument drive. This is our last instrument drive before the camp starts. So even if by chance you didn't know that tonight was an instrument drive and you've got an amp or a cord or even a string, picks, sticks, anything sitting at your house gathering dust, step right on over to the tent, and we will do our best to take it off your hands.
Shirks are next.
We've got two more songs. Cool. Two more? No, don't have to
watch. Two more. Here we go.
Wild enough to sickness trying to get yourself free.
Makes you wanna scream.
Pop a pill, relax and chill your mind, and so are we.
Now that I'm enraged, never to return.
Came in and stared at me, so I hid my eyes, my glasses. Mom said we should call the police, but first we should call my parents and let them know what's happened. She handed me the phone and I dialed home. Dad, Dad, I said, I was walking up the street and this black car pulled up and this guy got out and, hey, little girl, you want some candy? I heard my dad yelling through the phone. Took me a minute before I got it.
Jeez, Jen, would you just wear your glasses? That was me and your uncle.
Distortion, the Shirks are next. Thank you, Fort Reno.
Please go talk to the people at the Girls Rock tent. Talk to them about the camp. Talk to them about how you get involved. Talk to them about that amp that's sitting in your closet gathering dust, and you know you want to let us use it.